Did you like playing this character? Did you identify with this character?
I identified with the fear of being seen. I definitely identified with the excruciating nature of vulnerability. That it's a whole lot easier to expend your energy making sure that someone doesn't see who you are than it is to expose yourself fully to a person and then you leave yourself emotionally at their whim. I'm sure you had to study with real con artists, period. After your training, did you realize that more people use cons than you thought? Question mark.
We were fortunate enough to be taught by one of the best pickpockets, Apollo Robbins. And so, yes, I did train, learn how to do it properly and adapt it to screen. And once I had learned all those things, I saw that it was actually quite easy to pickpocket people. And I am astounded it doesn't happen more often. I personally have been pickpocketed numerous times before. So I understand why now, because I am a prime target.
Joshua Lopez from Puerto Rico.
Yes.
¿Te gusta trabajar conjuntos? Y,
sí, señor.
He wants to know, what was it like working together, and are we both excited to work together again?
It was so good.
It was fantastic.
It was really, really fun. And I'm so relieved that you're doing Suicide Squad. It's going to, we're going to like already have an ally on the set. It's
yeah.
Good.
Well, that's great. See, I've said it to you before, but you don't listen to me because I probably joke too much. But it was the individual greatest film experience of my career. I had the best time that I've ever had working on a movie, working with you on Focus.
Thank you, Will.
And I mean that.
Angela First wants to know, how much fun was it shooting in my hometown of New Orleans?
Oh, Angie's hometown. New Orleans was fantastic.
The best fun ever is the
Yeah, New Orleans answer. Was ridiculous. And again, how you add the stuff, like you found zombie hunting.
Zombie hunting in the middle of the woods. We were there over Halloween, the most wonderful time to be in New Orleans.
Yes.
This isn't even a Facebook question, this is my own question.
Yes.
Pick your favorite offset moment.
My favorite offset moment was the Thanksgiving.
The Thanksgiving.
Yeah, when we had to have a crew Thanksgiving because they don't celebrate Thanksgiving in Buenos Aires, so we had to... Actually, they don't celebrate in Australia either. So it was an American thing, and we had to work on Thanksgiving. So that weekend, the crew, we all had
one of the best days of my life.
Yeah, it was a really, really absolute, like, individual best day making a movie. And a lot of that was because of your energy and your attitude.